Jack in the Box is carving out a whole new taste. We start with lean brisket of beef. Slow cook it in a medley of seasonings and spices. And when it's ready, it's pastrami. Then Jack in the Box melts Swiss all over and calls it the new pastrami melt. The carving is done. Let the pleasure begin.